Terrorists are terrorists, especially in India. I press proof to you that India is all terrorists come from many regions, from all different religions, and you can't just blame one faith. There is definitely an element of support, because if, for example, in India, if we know where there are groups being trained, Indian government will go and shut them down or go after them, even though the country may be up in arms, as we had a sadhu, if you remember, after the Malagaon blast. You know, again, the rogue communal Hindutva misguided brigade that let's take revenge and throw some bombs on the Muslims. These things happen. So it's important to let the system correct it. The system should not look the other way, because it affects not only one country, it affects the neighboring countries, and it affects the world.